I do not want to state conclusively now that Takfiri groups are responsible for yesterday's explosion, but this is very likely, according to all the data and indicators that we have.